blood flow properly in your head. Proper blood flow. Oh yeah, I know I'm not there. I'm not a doctor, but I'm here to tell you. You see that headache, that throbbing? That's because there's pressure in a particular area. And the Lord God said that thing was blocked, so it pounded. The Lord God said, I'm about to restore circulation. Right in there. That's you, woman of God. That's you right there. That tip, I call on migraines.
Yes, come Lord. On.
Sensitivity to light and sound. The Lord God said, see, that stopped you from getting your praise home. The Lord God said, that tightness is leaving right now. He's restoring healing right there. That vice grip. Somebody's about to get some demons unwrapped from you. In the name of God, to restore you right about now. In the name of God. See, the enemy had you wrapped up, had you tied up, and went in bonds. And the Lord God said, I come to set you free today. In the name of Jesus. That you'll feel so free today that you've ever felt in your entire life. The Lord God said, I'm restoring the joy of your salvation. That you can actually give me some praise. I keep seeing body parts being restored. Body parts being restored. In the name of Jesus. God says, I'm doing a creative miracle for that son-in-law. In the name of Jesus. He said, I told you, I can repair, I can create kidneys. I've created planners before. He's in the creative business, don't you know? He created the heavens and the earth. What is it to create a kidney?
Come
what
on.
Is it to create in the name of Jesus? Yeah, somebody right there. You need to, if you're close enough to that person that may be watching, lay hands upon their chest. The Lord God said, He's restoring their breathing with their lungs. Get to that person that's on the ventilator. You better get to them in the name of the Lord God said, lay hands by the
restoring her. I'm restoring her. I'm restoring her. I'm restoring her in the name.
And the Lord God says, when you fumble up against it, that means it was for you. Take God at his word. The Lord God says, I'm giving you confirmation and information right now. Lungs are being restored. I don't know what's going on with lungs. There's a lot of individuals with this COVID in the lungs. And the Lord God says he's restoring lungs. He is a healer. Let's not focus on the problem. Let's focus on the purpose. Thank you, Lord God. The purpose that God's able to heal. Receive that. Thank you, Lord God. I'm speaking about some individuals who have had COVID. And the Lord God said he's restoring you back too. In the name of, this is not a dead sentence. In the name of, don't receive it as that. He said, whenever, don't receive it, my God. I cancel out fear. I'm telling them off my message, but come on and pray with me. Cancel out that spirit of fear. Because the moment they hear that word COVID, they think that they got to die. You don't have to die. You don't have to die. You should live and not die and declare the glory of God. You can live through this in the name of Jesus. People are living through cancer. You can live through COVID. You can live through. I'm encouraging someone right now. It's not for you to intercede for somebody that you know that's hospitalized. Pray for them right now. The Lord God, they're going to get up out of that bed. They're going to be one of the ones that said, I've recovered. I've been restored. Fix me, Jesus. Fix me, Lord. God's showing a work right now to some lungs. Lungs. I keep seeing lungs. Lungs. Not nasal, but lungs. Lord God, thank you for restoring every individual at the sound of my voice. And Lord God, as we come together today, Lord God, we're thanking you. Lord God, you're about to give us double. But Lord God, the things that we've gone through. But Father God, we're taking a moment now interceding for those that may be listening, those that may come in contact with. And Lord God, those that are getting this word right now, that say, Lord God, and even if it's them right here in the house, the Lord God's restoring your breathing. Restoring your lungs. No more wheezing. No more of that tightness in the chest. That's over with. God says, I'm restoring free breathing. Asthma's got to go. It's got to go right now. The name of Jesus. That tightness, it's got to go right now. God's restoring you right now. He's restoring you. He's restoring. Receive this. Say, I believe, I believe, I believe. Thank you, Lord God. God's restoring you right now. Father God, I seal this word, Lord God, that restoration is coming to this house. For every individual at the sound of my voice, individuals are being, sons and daughters are being restored. Your families are being restored. Some children are being restored. Some marriages are being restored. Somebody's finances being restored. Your house is being restored. Your car is being restored. Hey, and I'm about, your job is being restored. You were out of work for a season, but you're about to start up again. God's reinstating you. He's restoring you. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet, he's restoring your body. In the name of Jesus, he's restoring all those organs to function the way God designed them to function. In the name of it, he's restoring your mind. He's restoring your mind, man of God. He's restoring your mind. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Lord God, thank you that there should be double. Double. In the name of Jesus. We said amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Restoration is in the house. Restoration is in the house. If that's you,